The application process was really simple. On the website, it's really easy to apply for a hall. I think it gives you a better way of getting to know more people, and you're living with them. So instead of living in isolation, they are also students. So there's somebody who is sailing in the same boat. I wanted a central location for both the campuses, and I got it. I was really relieved. More than me, my parents were relieved. I think for them, it was really important that I get into a hall, because for them, it was a question of my safety. So if it's a university accommodation, then of course your safety is taken care of. It's a really long journey from India to Heathrow, and then from Heathrow to Sheffield, yes. So, but then when I went to the city campus, the student services there, they were really helpful. They helped me with the taxi. Don't be shy to ask questions. Sometimes you feel that, this is a really stupid question. Why should I be asking this? But then after you ask it, you realize that, yes, it really helped. They really helped me get settled all the way through. On all steps, everybody was really helpful.